here. There isn't a human in sight. This place is usually crowded. I haven't been to the castle in ages. I can't wait to smurf my dear friend, Chef Tok Tok. Castle, but something's not right. The front door is locked. I have a bad feeling about this. I'm afraid this mission is going to turn sour.
So, how are you going to get in?
My friend, Chef Tok Tok, made a small entrance just for me. I hope it hasn't been locked too. If I remember correctly, by following this wall, I can get to the small passage that Chef Tok Tok smurfed for me.
Yeah!
Awesome! If I run fast enough, I can pass through! This Smurf's no sense at all! The passage that Chef Tok Tok made for me is closed too! Something smells fishy. Copy? I haven't been able to get into the castle. All of the entrances are blocked. I'll have to smurf up to the kitchens from the outside.
But aren't they on the top floor?
Yes, but I can climb up the rocks to get up there.
Be careful. That seems pretty dangerous.
Don't you worry, Papa Smurf. It'll be as easy as pie. Ouch! seems a little high. I should try sprinting onto that mushroom to give me a boost. Owie! The contamination is spreading like hot butter on toast. It's rising faster than a souffle. I need to smurf up the drain pipes to heal the hearts. That'll put a stop to it. Hello, guys? Are you there? I think I found a way to smurf into the kitchen.
You're going over the outer walls, right?
Yes, I have to jump into the air and smurf to the top.
Be careful, Chef. Don't go breaking your smurf.
Don't you worry, Papa Smurf. See you later. Okay, this Smurfo glider is going to be very useful. Good thing I'm not afraid of heights. Oh no, the contamination is coming out of the window. Has the contamination managed to smurf all the way inside? That would explain why everyone is gone. The last time I came here, there were chefs in training everywhere. These platforms are as sturdy as rotten crackers!
Thank you.
This is one strange place. It must be the castle's storeroom. There must be another exit smurfed somewhere higher up. I've made it! I can see the end of the wall, all the way over there! I must admit, I'm a little worried. The contamination has smurfed everywhere. It looks horrible, just like lumpy custard.
Do you think it could be...
another vile trap? Yes, it must be inside the castle. That would explain why it's spreading so much. Okay, gotta go. I'll call you back later.